Is this in dollars?
I don't understand. Why is my double old?
You're 11 and you have white hair.
I did the best I could.
I came out of retirement for this gig. These days, I mostly just sit around reading in my underwear.
Never mind, he's perfect.
Okay, famo. Now that everyone's got a double, it's time to teach them how to look and act just like us. We've got to work fast. Luann gets home at 5, and if she finds the house empty...
Are you picking up on this? I talk with my hands. Big hand talker right here.
Really get that mud up in your face. Don't be afraid to eat a little.
Now, in addition to English, I speak Mandarin, Latin, Swedish, and West Coast rap.
So, this is the novel I'm working on, just in case Luann asks you about it. You should probably read the whole thing tonight.
Okay, so let's see the law. Almost, but you forgot part of it.
First thing in the morning, I usually rush to the bathroom to beat the crowd.
Oh, same here. There's some pushy blue hairs at the senior center.
Then, before school, I'll sometimes stop for a flippy. Watermelon lime's my favorite.
It's my favorite flavor of gelatin.
Okay, gang, here's the plan. At midnight, we sneak out of the house and switch places with the doubles. They'll take it from there.
Good luck to you guys. Are you sure you're ready?
Don't worry about us. We're gonna be A-okay.
Family, gather round. We can follow the action via the cameras I installed in everyone's room last year. Last night. Oh, we have movement in the twins' room.
Here it comes!
Huh. I thought for sure Luann was gonna nail them with a bucket of grease.
Or a sock full of quarters.
Old Lincoln is on the move. Slowly.
Oh man, I can't watch. What's happening? Did he get injured?
Well, he did hurt his back, but it seems unrelated.
What's the dealio? Why aren't they getting pranked?
Why are they leaving the house?
What the heck? I paid good money for them to get their butts pranked off.
Wait a minute.